Here's something from one of my all-time favorite slide guitar players, Dwayne Allman.